All right, welcome back, guys. We are on tier one. Learn the basics of penetration testing starting point. This is the Hack the Box marathon. So we are on number three, which is Crocodile, and I have everything activated and I already resetted my machine, so we're ready to go. Okay, so let's copy this over. The first question says, what Nmap scanning switch employs the use of the default script during a scan? And that one should be minus S and then capital C. Let's see if that's correct. Yes, it is. What service version is found to be running on port 21? Okay, let's try that out. So Nmap SC and port 21 and the IP address like that. Very interesting. The question is, what service version is found to be running on port 21? And here it is. VSFTPD. Let's try this out. That is correct. What FTP code is returned to us from the anonymous FTP login allowed message? Okay, let's log in. So it's going to be FTP anonymous at the IP address. Oh, and that's not the IP address. Let me copy the IP address. There you go. 230. All right. So that will be 230. Perfect. Next one. After connecting to FTP server using the FTP client, what username do we provide when prompted by to log in anonymously? So that would be anonymous. We just try that. Every time you log in anonymously, you just provide that username, right? And that's correct. After connecting to the FTP server anonymously, what command can we use to download the files we find on the FTP server? And that should be get. So let's do get, and let me just go back and do that right now. Okay, so ls, and we see two files, passwords. Let's get this. All right, so type in get allowed passwords, and now quit ls, and there it is. Let's cat this puppy now. So cat passwords, and there it is, root. And we have the password in here. Okay, what's the next one? What is the one of the higher privilege sounding username allowed.userList? Should be admin. Let's go back. So let's log in, ls, and let's get this one now. Okay, get, let me just copy this. Failed to open file, so I can't download it. I wonder why. Get. What the heck? Now I was able to. Okay, quit. Cat. There you go. Looks like it's admin, right? Perfect. So let's type in admin. Submit. What version of Apache HTTP server is running on the target host? HTTP server. So we're going to have to do another Nmap. So we're going to do Nmap port 80 like that. Let's check this out. Smash? I don't know why it says smash. HTTP server. Okay. It's not giving me that information, but we're going to do SV to get the service version. And it is Apache 2.441 Ubuntu. All right. And there's something else in there. Here you go. Okay, so this is the one. Okay, let's copy and paste. And that's correct. Okay, what switch do we use with GoBuster to specify we're looking for a specific file type? Specific file type. Oh, okay, let's see. No, that's not correct. It is X. Like that. Submit that flag. Perfect. Okay. Which PHP file can we identify with directory brute force that will provide the opportunity to authenticate the web service? Okay, so it's something PHP. So they want us to use GoBuster, right? So let's do that. Then paste this in here. And we need a word list. User shared derb. Word list common. Oh, I see. There you go. Fonts, HTML. 403 is not allowed. And then we see some 301. There's a 208 in this HTML. Nothing good in here. Okay, so let's look for x.php. Config. Interesting. Ooh, there's a login. Beautiful. Okay. We're gonna test that login out. Username and password. Perfect. So that should be login. So let's go back here. And now let's submit the flag. And I remember that, let me just clean this. And in here, user allow list and then user password. So let's cat allow user list. We see admin in here. And then let's cat allow user list passwords. Okay, so we're gonna try admin. And then probably this one over here. That's my guess. Okay, copy this, control shift copy. Go back here, admin, paste. Yes, that's what it is. Perfect, so here is your flag finally. And there you go, that's Crocodile box number 3 of the Hack the Box marathon. I hope you enjoy, I hope you have fun, and make sure you subscribe. I'll see you next time. Cheers.